Everyone, today in my this video I'll show you how you can fix app not installed problem in your device Realme 10 Pro Plus. In this device I'll tell you a few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it right. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it.